But let's think globally for a moment. Developments in other countries, India, China, how are they changing the way we're talking about climate change, about renewables?
China. Again, misreported to underreported, maybe, you know, I saw yesterday, and I'm sure Brian saw this, maybe you others, Evan, I'm sure you did too, 12 members of Congress wrote a letter to the president, quote, Republican members of Congress, you know, laying out all the reasons why you should get out of the Paris deal, and one of them was just a complete misstatement of what's happening on energy in China. China's from a horrible baseline, granted, from a horrible baseline, they have transformed their energy sector towards clean 10 times more than any other country probably put together.
When we did about a 40-country survey on climate issues leading up to the Paris Agreement, you know, there are wide differences across the world in terms of how much publics care about the issue of climate change, and regardless of what measure you use, you see that. The U.S. and China tend to stand out as countries where there's relatively less public concern. You know, there is much stronger concern in Latin America overall, on average, especially in Brazil in particular. Much stronger, on average, concern in sub-Saharan Africa. Another, you know, and then these raise questions about why. Why are there these global differences? And you know, one possibility is that they're seeing the effects of climate change in a different way, depending on where they live. With danger to the Amazon and Burkina Faso and sub-Saharan Africa, they're seeing effects. So there are multiple influences on why there's concern and what the media coverage is in these places that I think we should keep in mind.